құтлы үшіліп сөз, Өзбекистан Республикасы Баш Вазыры Орынбасары, инвестициялар ва ташқы сауда вазыры Сардор Бокитамович Омырзаков жанамдады.
Бисмиллахиррахманиррахим. Ассаламу алейкум ва рахматуллахи ва баракату. Your Excellency, Mr. Khalid Al-Falih, dear colleagues, guests, brothers and sisters.
Today, we are witnessing a historical moment. Start of construction of a thermal plant, power plant, by an independent power producer. My sincere congratulations go to all participants of today's ceremony. I would like to emphasize that this project will surely serve further socio-economic development of Uzbekistan and strengthen Uzbek-Saudi cooperation. I take this opportunity to express my sincere thanks to our friends and brothers, His Excellency Mr. Khalid Al-Falih, Minister of Investment of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, and His Excellency Mr. Mohammed Abu Nayyan, Chairman of Aqua Power, and of course, all the guests who are with us today at this ceremony. Dear guests, in recent years, under the leadership of His Excellency Shavkat Mirziyoyev, President of the Republic of Uzbekistan, our country has carried out large-scale economic and structural reforms aimed at modernization of all spheres and sectors of economy. We pay special attention to the development of an innovative economy, modern industries, favorable investment climate, as well as partnerships with foreign countries and leading companies. The launch of construction of the new power plant with Aqua Power is a clear confirmation of the effectiveness of our efforts in this direction. Dear friends, only 9 months ago, on March 6th last year, we attended a signing ceremony of the investment agreement with Aqua Power. And today, we are already commencing the construction of a thermal power plant, which will be one of the largest and most efficient in the region. I would like to also emphasize that the construction of the thermal power plant in Sirdarya region will enable creation of more than 1,500 new jobs during construction and 50 during operation. Generation of electricity in the amount of 12 billion kilowatts per year. Saving of natural gas in the amount of 2 billion cubic meters per year. We are glad that Aqua Power is expanding its investment activities further beyond this project. Today, we will also sign investment agreements for the construction of wind power plants at a capacity of 500 megawatts each in Navoi and Bukhara regions. It is also of great importance that thousands of young Uzbek specialists who will be involved in the project will begin to master modern methods of accelerated construction of large production facilities based on advanced technological solutions and international quality standards. In this regard, we welcome Aqua Power's intention to open an energy college in Shirin City to transfer knowledge, technology, and to enhance the human resource capacity in energy and construction sectors of Uzbekistan. We are confident that Aqua Power will become a strong bridge connecting our countries, and that in their example, new Saudi companies will come to do business in Uzbekistan. In turn, we can guarantee that our government is ready and will be always ready to provide you with all the necessary assistance and support to ensure success of Saudi business community in Uzbekistan. Dear guests, dear participants of today's ceremony, yesterday's business forum in Bukhara clearly demonstrated strong mutual interest in cooperation, not only in the energy sector, but also in oil and gas, chemicals, agriculture, healthcare, tourism, and others. I'm confident that through joint efforts by the two governments and the active involvement of the business communities of our countries, we will be able to bring bilateral partnership to a new level of strategic importance. Using this opportunity, I would like to once again express my sincere gratitude to our friends and partners, to many specialists, and all those who, through their selfless work and professionalism, are making an invaluable contribution to deepening of the partnership between Uzbekistan and Saudi Arabia. Yesterday, several times, we discussed different aspects of our cooperation, and of course, all the prospects for future expansion of what we have started. And the first big step was, of course, the beginning of our joint projects with Aqua Power. And I remember when we started to discuss this, and yesterday, Your Excellency, we also discussed this, and always this hadith which we remembered yesterday, إِنَّمَا الْأَعْمَالُ بِالنِّيَاتِ. Our niyat was clean, clear, and it was coming from our heart. That's why today we are now moving to the phase of implementation of what we've planned. Also, as they say, the action should come from a human being, and then barakah will come from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's why I really hope that our joint action will bring to more success stories in our cooperation. I want to thank you all for your attention. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.